once we get the hang of all these placement, it's gonna be easier too, of course. I'm having a good time though invading again. I kind of missed it, dude. We've been doing so much PvE, but I'm not a PvE player. Like, as much as I love this game, like, I love PvP, dude. I prefer doing this. I prefer invading. That's what I do. As much as I like the PvE. I need to clean my hotbar. This guy R1's out of everything, so I didn't dare. That's what I'm saying when I say lock on, like I tried to lock on this dude here. I missed. Get some Doggo help. Yeah, I need to stop doing that. When I land an R2, what else can I do after? Okay, I need to just do an R1 after I land that, the rolling. So after I land quick step that, I need to go straight for an R1 instead of an R2, and I'll have priority against people that are over aggressive like this guy. I like that the passive poise requires like a lot. I feel like it balances things out a lot more. Almost. And the map map control is okay. All right. I guess that's a thing in Elden Ring.